Alright, this is Mycogroe. We're going to try using it this year. This is a fungus. This combination of fungi was developed by University of Philippines Los Baños. It's a mycorrhizal fungal inoculant that basically has a symbiotic relationship with the roots of trees. This particular kind is made for eucalyptus, dipterocarps, and pines. They have other combinations that are used for other species of trees, which I'll show you later. But basically this comes just in a capsule. It's a regular vitamin capsule. Looks like this. This right here. And we'll cut this open. We can get to him. And you just use one per tree. This has the spores of the fungus in it. And just like a regular pill, it will dissolve when it gets wet, so it'll dissolve in the soil. The roots will grow around it, and it will grow around the roots. The idea is that it helps the trees gain nutrients, so it helps the tree roots absorb nutrients, and in return, the tree gives it some sugars, basically, as energy. And to use it, you'll just take your tree and just put it down at the bottom where the roots are going to be. If you've already planted the tree, you can poke holes and put the pills in the holes, but just put it down in this ground right like that, in the video of that. Just put it down in the ground like that and put the tree right on top of it. And then plant your tree like normal. And it's a one-time treatment. It's a fungus, so it's gonna grow along with it, with the tree. And should form a relationship with it for the rest of the tree's life. And it's been shown with different species of trees to increase their growth as much as double their growth. So we'll see how it does with these trees. This particular tree is Eucalyptus Deglupta. It's a rainbow eucalyptus.